Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change theme in Dev C++. So let's get started. So first thing, just open Dev C++ and to the top you'll be having the menu bar, and in this you'll be having a tools option. Just click it and you'll be having editor options. Click that, and in the editor options dialog box at the top you'll be having the colors tab. Click here, and at the bottom now you'll be having select theme. So by default it will be in this white theme, and we'll be getting a preview of this. So if I go here, and if you want to have a dark theme, I would recommend you to go with the twilight option. So you'll be getting this dark theme like stuff, and you can even change the foreground and background color, and also the highlight color. So you can just play around with that. And they also have multiple other themes like this Matrix one, and they have this Visual Studio and Borland, which is like a purple color, dark purple. They have this darkish gray theme. They have like so many variations of two or three themes, so you can just play around with this. That's totally up to you. So let me just click this and click on OK. So here you can see I have changed the theme. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in C++ and C programming, as well as Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, everything, OpenAI API, Gemini API. So check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.